Austin, so having opened your season here in Akure, what next for you? How are you going to take it from here?
For me, it all depends on the government too, because the only thing I want to do now is just to compete for the festival. The festival is a major event because the festival is a major game. That's the only way athletes just go to make more money. Apart from festival, to me, I'm not ready for any other competition. You understand? Yeah.
You just want to compete at the festival this year?
Festival this year, if not for the festival, to me, no other competition for me. Because
how much do you think you're going to make at the festival that's making you put all your eggs literally at the festival?
I don't know, but Delta State, the government of Delta State is really trying a lot. So I know the man might surprise us this festival. Maybe Badi Banner, the guy can make on 2M, you understand? So it's a good thing to use to start up with my own life, because we can't just be putting all our eggs in one basket, depending on sports. Man, what has sports been giving us now? Look around, look at all the youths. We are all suffering. Okay, even now, look at Ogor or Enoch. What is it called? Enoch is the number one in Nigeria in the sprint. Enoch is doing well. There are so many great athletes, but the country is not helping them, just thinking them, like just wanting them to just start performing, running 9 or throwing 20. What have you support these guys? You have not support us in any way. So I can't be doing that too. I mean, I don't want to do your way again. So I want to hustle. Also right. So I'm only on the first.
Austin, I was going to cut you short. You said you no one do Yahoo again. Did you do before?
No, I no say again. You know, maybe not the English now fuck up. Don't get me wrong. I say I no one do Yahoo. Because if you watch it now, it's like they are pushing the youth to do illegal stuff. You understand now? Because this is our career. What we choose to do. Then the country, like we have tried a little bit, just help us. We need that little assist. But you're not helping us. Rather, you're giving the youth now a opportunity to start going outside the country, all in the name of performing well. Okay, now they're going outside there to school. Yes, they're doing well, but the school is even using them. Why can't you make little provision for these guys here? Okay, look at during the lockdown, I even called the director, Professor Kane. I told him that, okay, sir, we have these few throwers, we are ready to train. Just accommodate us in your high performance, whatever. And he said that he's not in his care, that he's not going to, like, he's not in the position to help us with that. So even we want to help ourselves, but they're not even helping us with nothing. You understand? So this is just too hard for everybody. Maybe some people now, maybe the opportunity to stay with their coach, get a very good training. What about those that don't have a coach, that have to go travel to meet someone to train with, feed yourself, accommodate yourself, and all that kind of stuff? After all, how much to show? Okay, we came here now, we are happy, we are all competing. How much are they paying? They are paying me 35,000 naira just because I won gold medal. How much is your transport? How much is your feeding? How much do you pay for your accommodation? And how much are you taking home out of 35,000? Then maybe tomorrow night you will now start saying that, hey, you are not performing. Performing what? You have to invest in this body for you to get something back. You understand? So, man, look at the festival we're all waiting for. They're just playing with us with the festival. You will fix it, you will scatter it, all that kind of stuff. Help us, let us, like, help others, because people are looking at us. If we don't do good, man, I'm even ashamed that some people are even joining sport because of me. So you see, so to me, if the government no one help us, my brother will change also. Sport no go kill us.
Thank you so much, Austin.
You're welcome.